This now viral video shows a little girl struggling to stand up. Doctors say it's all because of a tick. And the warmer winter we've had could make this year a more intense tick season here in Georgia. In this now viral Facebook video, you see a little girl on the West Coast having a hard time standing up, much less walk. You hear her whimper, a definite cause for concern.
It's not very common that we see cases like that, but we do see it from time to time.
The little girl's parents took her to a local emergency room and learned the cause of the onset of paralysis, a tick. Emergency room doctor Russell Mitchell at Northside Hospital Forsyth has seen this before.
The patient had some weakness in the legs that was gradually worsening.
Here at Northside Hospital Forsyth, ticks are worth talking about. And in the local magazine, My Forsyth, a full article here about ticks and how to get rid of them.
The more common things that we'll see are things like Lyme disease or Rocky Mountain spotted fever. So we'll see diseases that cause fevers or rashes.
All brought on by a tick looking for a blood mule to feed on, and through its saliva releases a neurotoxin that can cause problems. For the patient Dr. Mitchell treated,
which was in the girl's scalp, and we removed it, and a few hours later the patient was doing much better.
So Dr. Mitchell did say that kids are a little bit more susceptible to these extreme effects because of their size. They're smaller. It affects them more.
That video is so tough to see. So what are doctors saying we as parents need to do?
It's very simple. The doctor says that parents should check their kids when they come inside from playing outside because the effects of that tick, the saliva, the neurotoxin mm-hmm. can start within hours of you being bitten and becoming what they call the blood mule. And I also asked him about the impact this can have on your pets, because we often think about ticks with animals.
Yep.
And I've got that coming up on a story for Channel 2 Action News at 5 o'clock.
Good stuff. Thank you.